With passion, excitement, and a lot of sunscreen, over 700,000 people gather down under to begin their year at the Australian Open. In addition to the world-class action, Tennis Australia is going above and beyond the court to bring the community together and make a positive impact. Letting fans in on the fun, the AO ball drive, allows attendees to take home a piece of the tournament. A $2 donation gets you an Oz Open match ball, with proceeds going towards the Tennis Cares program and grants. Last year, over $24,000 was raised. Tennis families are also doing their part to spread joy at the Happy Slam. In support of Beyond Blue, tennis wives like Kelsey Anderson, Abby Querrey, and many more united to raise funds and awareness for mental health. Tennis Cares, through its various initiatives, provides a social contribution that extends well beyond the tournament. The Kids Tennis Foundation strives to give every child in disadvantaged primary schools in Australia an opportunity to play tennis.
To see the joy that kids get out of playing sport really hits right here.
Targeting potentially marginalized groups, Tennis Cares helps organize festivals for Indigenous Australians, promotes LGBTI inclusion, encourages participation among those aged over 65, and with the help of Aussie legend Lleyton Hewitt, supports the battle against motor neuron disease with Fight MDB.
We have a great lifestyle being part of the tennis community, and I think it's great that we can all pull together. You know, that's where the inspiration comes from, is these people that, that never say die attitude and keep fighting day in and day out.
So while cheering on your favorite stars on Rod Laver Arena, let's also celebrate what happens when the tennis community joins together to help others. Find out more at tennis.com.au.